I can invest me here. And so I guess I need another Lego review. I'm not sure if I've already done this already, guys, but this time it is Lego the Angry Birds movie review. I got this at clearance on Target for $9.08. I wish I was to get another set that was cheaper, but I got this because I already have one of these sets. I had it last Christmas. I got this just recently. I got this like a couple weeks ago. I think it was like 1 or 2 weeks ago. I think it was actually last week, actually. Or maybe it was this week that I got it. But anyways, I think it was last week, actually. But this is my second set. The first one I got at Christmas. This is the second one I got like 1 or 2 weeks ago. I'm reviewing this on May 27th, 2017. It's probably going to go up in June, though, or maybe July. Who knows? But anyways, let's get going. So it's right here, Lego the Angry Birds movie set. Ages 6 to 12. Set number 75821, Piggy Car Escape, and has 74 pieces. Awesome sauce. So here, box art. Yeah, and it is, so here, the push to open it. So you don't need any sharp objects to cut it open, if you know what I mean. So this could be ideal for kids, if you know what I mean, a lot younger age range, I should say. See right here, like the Angry Birds movie instruction manual. I'm gonna just go to the last page, since that's probably the most interesting. So here, this is the piece numbers, and the amount of pieces that has. It also has this thing, and a review. An advertisement for another Lego Angry Birds set. So this set was released 2016. It's already probably retired, or retiring this year, which kind of makes sense, but hopefully they make more. The reason why I got this in particular is because it has the eggs, actually 4 eggs. It has 3 white ones, 1 gray one, and 1 muffin. I'll show you those guys in a bit, but let's get going into the actual set. As you see here, we have Chuck. So yeah, it's a pretty interesting minifigure. So right here, this is a seam, but it's kind of interesting. Not really annoying, but kind of interesting. So here his arms can move, I believe. Yep. His arms can move. And it's pretty interesting texture. It's not like a regular Lego minifigure texture. It's kind of more like a rubbery texture. Kind of like a rubbery head from a minifigure. For example, Plo Koon, which I have one of those that I got a long time ago. Lego Star Wars Plo Koon. But I'm not going to review that set because I don't know the minifigure is, first of all. And yeah. And that was a long time ago, I got it anyways. So I'm saying here. Here is one of the eggs. And last minifigure is a piggy. That's a piggy. So I'm not sure my voice sounds so bad right now. I don't know. So here. I'm not sure if this is supposed to be like a gear or something. Kind of like a winding up method. Or maybe ears or something. I'm not sure. So here. He's pretty happy to get his egg. So here. Let me show you the set that's playing action. So here is the other 2 eggs, so 3 eggs, and this is a nest, I guess. So basically the piggy, not only managed to steal 1 egg, but he also managed to steal a nest from the birds, which is kind of interesting. I mean, that must mean Chuck is not very good at guarding his nest or something, I don't know. So here, has 1 big wheel and 1 small wheel. I think it kind of leans down, actually, if I can see. It kind of leans down this way. It's kind of interesting. I guess that's the way it's built. So here. Some engine detail and a flame. Sit here, pink flag. Steering wheel, sit here, it goes up and down and you can turn it. So here are sights. So here's a flick fire missile. This is like a pink muffin piece and just simply flick it. And yeah. That's pretty simple flick fire missile. It's not a new type of thing. If you're new to Lego, yeah, flick fire missiles aren't really new. One of my first Lego sets, had it. So here, the last egg is right here in the engine detail. So here, here's a gray egg. So here, that's what the inside looks like. So that comes with 4 eggs in the set. I'm pretty sure you can put like a Lego Friends accessory on here, or something like that. Not sure. So here, 1 gray egg, 1 white egg, 2 white eggs, and 3 white eggs. So let's do it here. Oops. It comes with a total of 4 eggs. But two of them are like regular eggs and one of them could be used like mocks. So I can see this probably used as a bowling ball or something like that. I'm not sure. Maybe other detail. Or something like that, guys. But so here, that is my review of the Lego Angry Birds movie set. So here, as we hear the let the piggy drive away, and while Chuck tries to catch up, at least in the Angry Birds video game, I'm pretty sure Chuck is very fast, I think, but don't quote me on that. But anyways, as we hear like an Angry Birds movie, set review ages 6 to 12, set number 7, 5, 8, 2, 1. Piggy car escape, and it has any for pieces, guys. And I guess we'll see you next time. And, well, bye-bye.